It turns out that Mars Perkloff is interested in Tarquin for more than musical reasons.
You're honestly telling me that you can make me as big as Justin Timberlake?
Tarquin, if you let me, I'm going to make you twice as big as Justin Timberlake. I'm going to make you so big that if you and Justin Timberlake go out to dinner together, you can wipe your mouth on Justin's hair.
Loads of totty, right. As much totty as I can shag.
Until your penis screams, Tarquin, please, enough already. Supermodels, television presenters, whatever you are.
Page three girls?
Page three girls. Leave them to Justin. For you, page two girls. Or if you're in the mood for something just a little bit different, Justin himself.
Justin?
Hey, you think that I can't arrange something of this magnitude for one of my artists? This is what you're saying? Well, mister, you'd better just hang on to your hat.
All right, what have you got to show me?
What can a girl never have too many of?
Offers to star in Bollywood musicals.
Clothes. Shoes. And have I got some beauties to show you from my 2005 fetish line. These beauties defy anybody to walk in them. Get a load of this model. The K278. Is that a beautiful heel or what? Go ahead. Touch it.
Yes, very beautiful, but I haven't worn
it. Imported? Made by actual Chinese prisoners. It's a win-win situation. They get rehabilitated, you get gorgeous, affordable footwear.
Actually, I'm really not in the market for these anymore.
Ankle boots. We got them in heel sizes from 4 to 12 inches. You'll tower over the competition. Also made in the mysterious Orientese.
Look, I'm going to have to ask you to take this stuff and go.
Our new thigh high boot for the dominatrix who's ready for the big time. The KL7200. Made right here in England, in the sweatshop in the Holloway Road. You could put this heel through someone's hand.
Look, it's not that you're not a persuasive salesman, you are.
Darling, please. I've got a mortgage and a gambling problem. You've no idea how hard it is.
I'm sorry to interrupt, Arindra. Bad news from Delhi. The producers, they want a laugh track and they insist on it.
Bollocks!